Here comes Hyman in. Chased by Girard, bodied up. Not separated from the puck, though, in front. Off the post again. Save Georgiev out of midair. Hyman swatted it, and McKinnon will dart ahead on Nurse. McKinnon looking and lost the handle. Tries to pick it back up. Two Oilers on him. That puck is not free. Drug at by Makar, and he's chased to his own end. Cale says, I'll take over. Cale Makar walking in. Wrister, he scores! Cale Makar wins it in overtime. The Avs come back with three unanswered goals in Edmonton. They get the extra point and put it away by a final score of 3-2 on Makar's 10th goal of this season. And Cale Makar did it all. That was gorgeous.
That is called finding a way to win. And Alexandar Georgiev deserves full marks for keeping the Avs in it. Now just watch this play. Oh, I think that went right off the far side post. I couldn't even tell. And right here, now watch the shot down. Look at Georgiev stay with that. That was almost an incredible goal, but even a better save. And then Cale Makar does Cale Makar snapshot magic, top shelf. Oh, talk about finding ways to win games and keeping the season, I don't want to say a lie, but in the right direction. And your star players come through once again. What an incredible comeback.
The Avs needed that point in the worst kind of way. They needed that victory, and now they'll get ready to come on home to battle Florida. Reminder, stick around for the Avalanche locker room report with Kyle Footer and Eric Lacroix. That comes up following our break. The Avs next game Tuesday against the Panthers. Again, that's ESPN and Hulu. We're back with you Thursday the 12th when the Avs head to Chicago to take on the Blackhawks. Coverage at 6:30 p.m.